tonight. You're staying cool. It didn't rain. You're not getting wet. So this is not bad. You know, we started telling the story of us as brothers. There's six of us. There's six boys. There's no girls. Growing up in a little farmhouse down in, down the street here, Dwight, Ransom. But being all boys, we had a pretty strict mother. She did not want us. We had a band back then in the 70s. She wanted us playing in bars. She really didn't want us dating. She wanted to improve the girls' job. So you put bars together and girls together, and you kind of ended up in trouble. So this is a song that kind of outlines that story. with you to a fine band. Does anyone know who did that song? Leonard Skinner. Yeah, there was a gentleman in Leonard Skinner. I don't know if he was one of the founders, but Ed King passed away this week from cancer, 68 years old. He wrote this next song. He didn't write the lyrics. He didn't do any lyrics, but he did all the guitar parts and everything. He wrote the music. I think you'll probably know the song.
Oh, yeah. I keep being the one that introduce Doobie Brothers songs. So this is another one off of the Captain and Me album, 1973, one of my favorites. And I gotta tell you, there's a little key lick in there. If I do this,